Check it out. AJ and I are suited up and ready for our next sport. Ice hockey!
Hey, Blake, who do you think the other team's gonna be?
I don't know, but it looks like we're about to find out. It's... Team Bighorn!
Oh, man, those bighorns are big, and they love to bum.
The bighorns may be tough, but we can beat them, because we're... Team Blaze!
Which means the next team to score a goal wins! Team Bighorn has the puck. They're about to shoot!
Not so fast, Bighorn! Here, Blaze, over to you!
Gaskets! To score the winning goal, we've got to hit the puck past these Bighorns!
Yeah! We can use deflection. Check it out. Deflection is when something is moving one way, it bounces off something else, and then goes another way.
Come on, let's try using deflection like this. If we hit the puck this way, it'll deflect off the wall and go here. Will it go into the goal? No. It'll go to a bighorn.
Come on, let's try hitting the puck a different way. If we hit the puck this way, it will deflect off the walls and go here. Will it go into the goal? No, that won't make it either.
Let's see what happens if we hit the puck like this. It'll deflect off the walls and go here. Will it go into the goal? Yeah! Time to use deflection! Bighorns, you played a good game, too.
Hey, look up there. For winning the hockey game, we earned another snowflake.
Just a few more, and we'll have enough to win the snowflake medal.
Yeah! And nothing's gonna stop us. We're...
Team Blaze!
It's the science of sports.
Hit that ball.
Parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.